The body of a Ku Klux Klan leader was found in Missouri this weekend, and authorities are calling the incident a tragic and senseless act of violence. Frank Ancona, the Imperial Wizard of the Traditionalist Knights, went missing Friday. His car was found by a U.S. Forest Service employee who called Missouri Highway Patrol for help. He was found dead by a family that was fishing by the Big River. The cause of Ancona's death is still unknown, with an autopsy scheduled for Sunday.